Yes, they do that.
They always do that. And then they flop around like, hey, it's
a run. Wow, look at them all down there, chilling.
Well, they're over-oxygenated right now.
Yeah. Well, I think ours is about 7.5 last time I checked. That's good.
That's it. We just pulled
them
out over
20.
Wow, 20? Yeah, we'd like to run anywhere from 12 to 15 is where I like to run.
Wow.
With 7.5 in our salinities, our salinities at 12.4, 12.9.
How much cocktail sauce do you keep on?
None! You don't need any with these guys!
I disagree.
Without it.
So, you know, that was my intimidation.
Oh, should we put that collar on there, or is that going to be high enough?
It should be high pretty quick.
Yeah, the water feels really good. You're going to like that.
And we can control it really, really well with the system on there, with the pump and whatnot.
You wanted to ask me, we went with horizontal settling tank.
Right, I saw that one.
Think it'll work okay?
Sure. Nothing wrong with it.
What more? Drop down in there.
More activity.
I was thinking you were not to separate them.
What you'll find as you're running this, the only
that's
time you're going to have trouble.
So these guys aren't very close to creeping, but they still offer like a time themselves.
They
come
on top. They have like a layer of sludge on the top.
Gram to gram and a half.
That stuff that's on the top. Some of the reason I thought they were going to be
too. No, that's really what we get. We raise the cap.
Best way to tell if you get
very, very minimal. I'll tell you what. Their eyes have